MG started in 1959. The company, is my father and his partner, start to make this kind of production more than 60 years ago. At the beginning, they just made automation, not the plate roller section bending machine that now is our main product. But then after some year, they decided to make something with their name. So basically with the name MG. So we start with a really small plate roll machine, three roll, really easy, so pyramidal machine. And step by step, we start to grow up, and then we make the four roll, we start to make the session bending machine. And today, we have a dealer and customer worldwide. Basically, we sell a machine in every part of the world. And we make a machine with a big capacity, maybe. We are one of the three biggest manufacturers in our sector. In 2011, one of our suppliers for the CNC, basically we bought 75% of their company, so basically they are now in the group MG. So starting from that day, we made in MG the CNC and all the electrical stuff. And we are really proud about this because we are the only company in our sector that make this kind of things. So now we manage everything inside, so everything is easy and everything is going smoothly. We have a really important customer worldwide, so we have a really good references around the world, and I think that our force is that we really love what we do, so every day we try to make new solution to make our customer happy. When my father left the company in that period, he has a boring machine, a lathe machine, so basically mostly of the parts that we produce were made in MG. But then here by here the production is growing up a lot, so we always need more space, and basically we have to use all the space that we have in our building to assembling. So basically a certain point we sold all the old machine to make our part, and we decided to use all the building, the space that we have in the building, just to make assembly. In the last 5 years, I can say 10 years, it started again to move like 40 years ago. And so we have decided to buy a couple of machine to make an internal production. And right now we are happy because we avoid to send trucks back and forth to load material, and every time there was something wrong with the manufacturer that our supplier delivered to us, so we can now manage to make everything inside. When we have decided to buy a boring mill machine for our production, we of course call a couple of different possible suppliers. But first of all, because it was something new for us, so we tried to make some cooperation with the dealer of each different supplier to check which was the right machine to buy for specific for our production. And I have to tell you that with the dealer of FERMAT, we really found a good cooperation. It was really quick with answer and with a smart solution. Of course, checking the quality, the price, and the delivery time of the machine, and FERMAT won the deal. The machine we bought finally is the WFT 11, and equipped with the CNC idler. We are really happy about it. It's really easy. The program is easy to be made, so basically it is really friendly, so you can make everything automatically. The operator we have, he told me that the machine is really precise, really quick, even changing the tool, the rotation of the table, and there is no vibration on the machine, so it looks like it is a strong machine. So at the moment we are working with it since 1 year. From beginning of March we will start to make 2 shifts on the same machine, and we are confident that we will get a better result. At the moment, I have no problem at all. The item that we work on that machine are basically our frames, our bearing support for the side roll, for the lower central roll, on the plate roll, on the section bending machine, and the basement. So basically we are talking about heavy pieces and really precise houses for the bearing and for bushing and so on. So this is what we make with our machine. I think that in this moment, this is the right way to manage a production, because everything is quickly. So we can decide to make a frame or basement of the rolls in real time, because we don't need to buy this part from our supplier and wait for their delivery time, that sometimes is too long to be able to sell the machine and to guarantee the delivery. So I'm born in 1969, so basically 10 years after my father started this company. But when I was a kid, I used to come every weekend to play with my father, with my family in the company. So I see a lot of this kind of machine. And this is why when I was around 17, 18 years, I built this machine. And this is something that I still keep in my office, because it's something, is a history for me. It is a toy, but now step by step we make a really huge plate roll, but the characteristic and the way that we make them is still the same. So what we make, we really trust in what we make and we love what we do. Actually, we have the record for the biggest section bending machine ever built in the world. So that machine has been sold to our customer in Verona, here in Italy, and we have a lot of customer, potential customer, that visiting us from worldwide to see that machine under working. It is really impressive. It is about 9 meter by 9 meter by 9 meter height. So it is a huge, huge machine. And also for the plate roll machine in Italy, there are 3 machines that bend plate over the 200 millimeter of capacity and are all made by MG. So we are not the oldest company manufacturer of the plate roller section bending machine, so maybe we are the youngest, but in this moment we are one of the companies that make the biggest machine in the world, so we are really proud about this.